baby.
Heart attack symptoms include experiencing chest pain, difficulty breathing, and feeling ill. The life-threatening condition occurs when an artery supplying the heart with blood and oxygen becomes blocked. Fatty deposits build up over time and this forms plaques in the arteries. If a plaque ruptures, a blood clot can form and this causes a heart attack. Eating a diet rich in leafy green vegetables, whole grains, berries, avocados, and fatty fish could help prevent the condition. When cooking your meals, one should opt for olive oil as it could help prevent the life-threatening condition. Olive oil is a staple in the Mediterranean diet. Olive oil's heart-healthy benefits are well documented. Olive oil is packed with antioxidants which relieve inflammation and decreases the risk of chronic disease. In a study with the U.S. National Library of Medicine National Institutes of Health, the anti-inflammatory benefits of olive oil were investigated. The study noted, virgin olive oil contains numerous phenolic compounds that exert potent anti-inflammatory actions. Olive oil is also rich in monounsaturated fatty acids which according to studies, improves heart health. Furthermore, a higher intake of olive oil was associated with a 48% lower risk of dying from heart disease, according to a study. Drizzling the oil on sandwiches or salads will help to add a few more drops to a diet. Olive oil could also be added to soups, drizzled on cheeses, used to fry eggs or grill cheese, and could even be used to make cupcakes.